I'm an orphan of Apollo. So as a little boy, I was watching this happen, these ghostly gray figures bouncing around too slowly on another world. And I knew that those were people up on the moon. The moon is the eighth continent. It's right there and we can see it. Heading into high school and the university, I expected, you know, where's my space station? Where's my moon colony? What we're doing here, the Google Lunar X Prize, we're realizing this future.
The XPRIZE was announced at the very tail end of the summer of 2007.
Tons of teams came in to compete.
The challenge that we have is to demonstrate that what we do is viable.
We're doing something that's never been done before. We're landing a private spacecraft on the surface of the moon.
These are incredibly brilliant people who are actually going to change society.
The moon will unlock the solar system because it's a gas station in the sky. We're heading into a new era of commercial space.
Because of what you have done, the heavens have become a part of man's world.
$30 million is the purse. Of that $30 million, $20 million is the first prize for the first private team to land on the moon and send back high definition imagery, video, and data from the landing site and from 500 meters away.
I think the most resource that we need is, I don't know, engineers with magical powers.
We joke that we won't sleep till we get to the moon, and that's part of the lifestyle.
All visionaries are gonna ask for ridiculous things.
This is the ultimate passion that I have, but it has a downside that I will not see my son as often as I would like to.
We're standing on the shoulders of giants trying to do something that's only been done by superpowers.
Because the problem statement is so large, it will become imperative that teams collaborate.
Space is for everybody.
Space exploration is not just a one nation effort, it brings together the whole planet.
Unless we do something great next, we're going to sit in the same stagnant place that we are.
This could be the one epoch where all of human generation would say that was the moment that we became a multi-world species.
Looking upwards is looking to a new frontier. It's attainable by humans, but completely improbable. And to me, there's beauty in that. There's human hope.
This is the real adventure that you can have.
Until that stops being fun, we're all on board.